investigators have been on that scene. They are gathering statements, and we'll leave it as that for now, because there were only two people traveling in that vehicle at that time, and one cannot answer for herself, so we will allow the investigators time to gather evidence and see what will take place at the end of the investigation.